Colombia, baby. Here we go. Let's see what Colombia is like.
Well, here we are in Medellin. So I'll keep you updated on everything. Now we gotta go through immigration. First time I've been here, so let's see. Let's see.
Well, check it out. This is what happens when you gotta now go through immigration.
I mean, it's a line. You got to the right is Colombians and to the left will be us. So you can tell they're moving really fast on that side. But on this side, yeah, we're screwed, dude. We're so screwed. But after here, it's automatic taxi time. So I'll throw a video when I'm over there and let you guys see you. Whatever I see, you guys can see. First day in Medellin, and look what happens. Look at this. First day, people, first day. Look at that. First friggin' day. But it's okay. It's just rain. We're not all gonna die. We're not gonna die. See? We're stuck here until we leave, but we're good. So yeah, this is my first day of sharing everything with you. So that is my dinner. And this will be my late dinner. 2 eggs, bacon, some little chips and dip. This is pesto sandwich, and then he's making me an iced coffee over there. So I'll let you know how much this is. I don't think it's gonna be expensive at all. So I'll let you all know, but yeah. I'm trying to hit this girl right here, man. This thing look good, look at that thing. Eggs, bacon, ham, pesto, you name it, it's in there. And again, this one's eggs, bacon, cheese. So yeah, that's my goal. I'll let you know how it is.